Welcome aboard the USS Midway Museum in San Diego, California. My name's Rudy Schappi. I'm chief docent aboard the ship, and today I'm going to be talking with you about cybersecurity. In particular, we're going to talk about cybersecurity in the US Navy. We use ciphers and codes to keep our enemy from interrupting us and finding our messages and find out what we're talking about among us, the ships in the task group and our aircraft as they're going out on their missions and coming back. The first system I'd like to talk about are those flags that are flying behind me. Those flags have been used ever since the day of the Phoenicians and the Romans for the commanding officers of fleets or armies to give signals to the people in the field about what to do, to attack, to retreat, to go right or go left. Those flags do the same thing, but they're all in code. Before the ship leaves the port, all the captains get together with the admiral, and the admiral tells them what he wants them, what he wants those flags to do, and what they mean. They may mean turn right, turn left, go ahead, fight the battle, or retreat, just like in those olden days. Another form up there on the signal bridge are flashing light. That's another form of cybersecurity. It's all done in Morse code, and it's done between ships and airplanes that can see one another. But if you don't know Morse code, you don't know what that message is. That's a form of cybersecurity.